if your Uber maps updated with that stuff? Or...
Especially for the homeless people, unfortunately. It's pretty bad down there now.